misses.
Yep, yep.
That's a good boundary.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. And that's 4. Hazelwood being punished in that over. England 1 for 236.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Wait there.
England move to 1 for 240.
Miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Just a lack of concentration there.
And then we open.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Well, the bowler's going to put something a bit extra into the deliveries here, seeing how nervous these 90s are.
End of the over, one off England, one for 241. Cummins coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far.
He's edging closer and closer to a century here.
England make it one for 242.
Waiting.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. He moves to 99, and I'm sure he won't want to hang around there long. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. Good shot. Good timing. Two runs off that delivery. Two runs added. Bit expensive that over. England, 1 for 248.
Yes.
Good shot, runs here for sure. Well, I love a good cover drive. He played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yep. Catch!
So close to being bowled. Six runs added there. England, 1 for 254.
Didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
A bit of work for the fielders to do. Good return there, back from the deep. Two runs. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Yep, got him!
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
He makes it 50. Great batting.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Umpire says not out. England move on now to 1 for 264. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much. Close one, but the umpire says no. Australia desperately want to see this partnership broken. Maybe this review will get them the wicket they're after. In line. Impact is outside the line of the stumps.
The decision.
And the decision stands. The batsman remains not out. Just the one review left for the innings.
Waiting.
Back foot, plays the drive into the onside.
Good bowling there, kept them quiet.
Lyon, the off spinner, is coming on to bowl from the grandstand in. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. That's hit the pad, huge appeal.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision.
Swing. Couldn't get near it.
Ooh.
End of the over. England, 1 for 269. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That one.
England make it 1 for 270.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. You can't get run out if you don't run. I really think that was at least a single, but clearly they think differently.
Wait there.
Ah, good shot.
England are now 1 for 272.
Ah, oh, good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes, yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Waiting. Right there.
It's a bit of an expensive over. England, 1 for 278. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Waiting. Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Oh, superb fielding there.
Wait.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Time for a change in the commentary box and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody.
Stark has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Keeper reckons that one's taken the edge. Reacted well there, good catch.
Australia really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership.
Waiting.
He plays that nicely, gets 2. And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it, and not many runs.
Yes.
Hey! Huge appeal.
Yes, yes.
Not getting past that fielder. Oh, well fielded. Really good work out there.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure. Nice stroke there.
Two runs off that delivery. England doing okay out of that. They move on to two for 292. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Waiting.
Hey, nice.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
End of the over. England, two for 297.
Wait there.
Nice stroke there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. On target with that throw, despite the distance, and two runs added to the scoreboard. England moved their score to 2 for 300. Hazelwood, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Waiting.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Good return from the deep. Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. That's a bit of an expensive over. England, 2 for 308.
Waiting.
Not a bad shot, that.
Waiting.
No ball called. England make it 2 for 311. offers up the pad.
Swings and misses.
The over and the score hasn't moved. Cummins has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Yes.
Oh, good shot.
And two runs added.
Yes.
Wait there. Waiting.
England take their score to 2 for 314. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Wait. Wait there.
Two runs added. Ends the over. England, 2 for 317. Solid shot. Goes for four.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery.
Yep. Bowler!
Very nice throw back there. Good fielder.
Two runs added. England had a good over there, taking the score to 2 for 300.